Hey beautiful people, so I'm back with another video, but in this video, I want to show you what a client sent me. So a client sent me her indigo denial. She was denied for indigo, but when I looked at it, I was like, wait, your credit score is 179? Like, this is something that you guys don't understand. Like, we really have over 50 different credit scores. Everybody want to have their own score model. Everybody do their own thing. So when it come down to this, look at this here. So this, her credit score here, this just actually happened. So this happened August 7, 2020. She applied for the Indigo credit card. When she applied for it, they denied her. They denied her because they said her credit score is only 179. But I always told you guys, your credit score can be from a 300 to an 850, but that's like the normal thing, right? But then they have some too that can range from 250 to 900. Like when I tell you, everybody would want to have their own credit score, everybody want to have their own system. I am serious when I tell you guys that. Now, this credit score range for her to get the 179 as a credit score, it ranged from a 50 to a 400. Now, the reason why they actually denied her is the reasons here, and I want you guys to pay attention if you were ever get denied from credit. For credit cards, because they will most likely tell you what's wrong. All you have to do is fix those things, and you don't have to fix all of them a lot of times. It's just the point that sometimes they'll let you get away with one, maybe two, but when you have four or five different things, they're like, you know what? We can't approve you. So let's look here and see why they actually denied this client. So they have too few revolving credit accounts. That means that they don't have other revolving credit cards. They're like, I don't know. Do you have enough? I don't know if you're good at this. I don't know if I want to give it to you. So their balance to their credit limits, they're too high, basically. I told you guys, do not spend more than 5% on a credit card. If you spend more than 5%, it's going to drop your credit score. And they're going to deny you too if they see that you spend too much on your credit cards. That's why I always tell clients, hey, get the two $5,000 credit cards. It's on my master credit card list. If you don't have a master credit card list, it's down below in the description. Get that list because they have two $5,000 credit cards that can be $10,000 added to your credit report. So now if you max out credit cards, you won't even see it as much because now you got $10,000 added on your credit report. So that's something that, she'll have to do. Get those accounts added to her credit report. She got to apply for them, and a lot of times they approve anybody. It doesn't matter if you got a bankruptcy, foreclosure, they'll approve you. So go ahead and check that out. And then too many recently opened bank card accounts. So she had too many new accounts open, and they like, ooh, I don't know. She was delinquent on too many accounts, which is recent too. Recently, she was delinquent on accounts. They like, ooh, I don't know. And then too, she didn't let any time pass from when she applied for a credit card into from the first time she applied to reset a credit card from the last time she actually got approved for one. That's actually on her credit report. So they didn't like that. It was like, hey, you should wait a little bit, then we would approve you. But don't forget too, all she had to do too, we're working on getting the negative items deleted from our credit reports. All she gotta do is make sure she get the limits down. She can just get the master credit card list, get the two $5,000 credit cards, and she'll be good. So that's something that she can do. And then too, just wait a little bit, and they're gonna go ahead and approve her later on. This is nothing really major. This is like, oh, that's it. Okay, we can fix that. I'll apply again next month, you know. And I always like to tell clients, wait about 30 days to apply again. But keep this in mind too. They have so many different credit scores out there for you. You may look on Credit Karma. Credit Karma got something totally different than if you was to look on your Identity IQ that I told you guys about. I have all my clients get Identity IQ. They may have totally different credit scores. You may go and apply for a credit card. They'll tell you your credit score is different for that credit card. Then you'll say you apply for Capital One. Capital One say you had a 550. Credit One Bank, when you apply for them, they may say you had a 600. And it's just different, you guys. Keep that in mind, and don't take the credit score so seriously. I want you to pay more attention to what they want you to fix. So they want you to wait. The main thing for this client, they want you to get the accounts deleted from your credit reports. They want you to wait before you apply for another credit card. And then too, they want you to make sure that you keep your limits down. That's all this really means. So again, they got a 179 credit score. I just did not believe that they have this score model that ranges from 50 to 400. But keep that in mind when you look at your credit reports and when you look at your credit scores, that everything may be different when you go to different companies from applying for a house, applying for a car, applying for credit cards, applying for a loan. They may have different scores for you. So do not take it too seriously. Just make sure your file is good, where we delete the accounts off and you have credit cards and you'll be good. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll be continuously to put out more. I will make sure I continue to put out more videos to help you guys. Put down in the comments if you know exactly, like, hey, Rakita, I want a video about this. Like, seriously, Rakita, I have not heard anybody talk about this, and I need to know about it. I'm going to make a video about check systems pretty soon, too. That's like an extra bonus for the people that actually hear me go on and on and on talking. Check systems is when you have the banking. So if you messed up with a bank before, you try to go to a new bank, and they find out that you owe the last bank, I want to teach people how to clear that off of their record so that they can go ahead and get a bank account. So if this is something that interests you, please make sure you like the video and leave a comment. Say, hey, please do a check system or a bank account. Put bank account in the comments, and I'll make sure I do it. Thank you. Make a video about, please let me know. I also have two playlists here for you too. So I have a video that you think that I think that you may be interested in, so go ahead and check that video out. And then I also have another video of different videos. Actually, I have another playlist of different videos I think you may find very interesting, so please go ahead and check that out. And don't forget, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.